Yes, this is the show where complex science collides with complete stupidity. While we step back and watch the fallout, you'll see backyard experimenters push themselves and science to the extreme, often with painful results. Then we reveal what went wrong and why, with the help of such scientific principles as vertical velocity, friction, and amplitude. So strap yourselves in and hold on tight, because this is the science of stupid.